The phone, cause I heard the tone and I called to see if she was feeling alright. She said, hi, how you doing? I said, alright. She said, I really hate to be all alone tonight, but mom is home, the bitch just can't sleep, so I thought that maybe you and I could creep down to a nice little lonely motel. We could be alone, which could be just swell. I hate to sound like such a freak, but I've been thinking about you, darling, here all through the week. And no one else in the world can do me. White boy, you just rip right through me. Give me an hour, I'll be ready to go. But there's one thing that you must know, and that is, I want to be loved by you. You and nobody else but you. I want to be kissed by you. Alone,
alone.
Told the chick to get ready and then I'd be by to pick her up at a quarter of ten. We picked up a bottle of fresh Cognac and walked out the door without saying goodbye. Like a bad man driving down the freeway, the next thing you know I was up in her driveway. Walked up the steps and knocked on the door. She had a backpack already on the floor. She said, I wasn't planning on spending the night, but I packed my bag in case I might. We walked down the driveway to my right, opened up the door and she got inside. Riding down the highway under a bright full moon, listening to Lady Preston awesome tune. And it took a while before we hit the spot, but when we did, the chick was hot. And then we walked in the room and cut on the lights, and then she checked to see if the bed was right. Moved her clothes, jumped on the bed, and this is what she said. She said that I won't be rejected, I won't be denied. The pleasure of your love, the pleasure of your style. I know you take for granted that I'll always be here, but if you want to stop it, you should come get it, girl. I hope you're not the type to like to hesitate, for it would be a shame to make me wait. And I'm don't misinterpret, don't read me wrong, but it's been so long. So I turned on the Luther, cause he's the best. When he's bumping in the wrong expression, all the ladies, they love him, they say he's a man, but no one kicks a beat like R.E. can. But oh, by the time he's hit along the door, the bitch broke down and she fell on the floor. When I pull back the covers, looked at the clock, she said, white boy, what? I think it's about time to rock. So I turned up the heat, turned off the light, drunk the last in my glass to get just right. Then I pull back the covers and I said, oh well, and the $55 motel. 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 $55 motel.
But I banged the chick, she said, white boy, please. I banged her once again, she started talking Japanese.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. And she said, ooh, baby, 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 baby. Ooh, baby, 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 baby. Baby, 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 baby
$55 hotel. $55 hotel. $55 hotel. $55 hotel. $55 hotel. $55 hotel. $55 hotel.
Yeah. a good fish. Waiting on you, man. The party ain't gonna stop till you get stopped. Ow! I see you working fans with you tonight. Yeah, yeah, hanging in rope. Couldn't go more, and also out of sight of mind. Getting ready to celebrate a birthday, y'all. Yes, it's good. His brother David celebrating one along with the... Good to see you, Stephanie. Ow! Where's Miss Glory? Huh? Hey, let's see one. Where's Miss Glory? She back where? She back at the back? Alright. Good one, Miss Glory, one time, y'all. She's in the house with Miss Nine and also Miss Stephanie. Miss Wanda, where are you in Uptown? Boom, boom.